Hey WordPress enthusiasts and content creators. Welcome to this presentation of Neve Pro, which is a paid add-on you can use to enhance your website when using the Neve WordPress theme. In this video, I will show you some great things you'll get access starting with version 1.1.4. Before moving on, make sure to subscribe so you won't miss any future uploads with updates about our products and WordPress in general. Now you have access to 9 widgets, which are part of the Elementor Booster module. In the latest release, we've added the Team Member widget, the Progress Circle, Banner, Content Switcher, and also the Custom Field widget. The Content Switcher is the tool you can use to display 2 pricing plan options for your services, which is something like this on our website. You can show different prices for monthly, annual, as well as lifetime purchases, and all you have to do is create those pricing plans as Elementor templates. Then you can select the Elementor template content to show in this dropdown and pick the proper template for Content 1 and Content 2. The Team Member element and the Progress Circle are pretty straightforward pieces of content, but with lots of options. One of the things I want to mention here is that you can force any image to be displayed as a circle in the Theme Member element. The banner is something you can use to create a great-looking element on your website with awesome hover effects, like so. And the Custom Field element is ready to bring in post meta as well as advanced custom fields built with the ACF plugin. These are full starter sites you can import and then edit with your preferred page builder. The header and footer, the menu, color and typography settings, as well as the demo articles on the blog. Everything is set up and ready to use once imported. To edit the real estate demo, you can use Elementor, Brizy, Beaver Builder, as well as Thrive Architect and Divi. The newest starter sites are Fashion Agency, IT Technology, Christmas Market, Podcasts, and Digital Agency. If you feel like something is missing, or you find something that is not working as it should be, please leave a comment below and we will implement the best requests in our future updates. Keep up the good work and see you in the next video. Cheers!